We all know what you've done, what you killed.
Take the fuel tank. It's naked. just another day!
I'll keep an eye on her.
Thank you.
Why'd you?
Clincher him!
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side. Coming!
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, have a protector set.
Thank you.
The Hope. An old ship. Armed to the teeth.
this Stankum.
Oh, he is well known for his cruelty. He wallows in human suffering. According to the Lord, the skin of the dead.
The smell of barbecuing meat is everywhere. But not the kind you'd want to eat.
Thank you.
one final stroke!
Thank you. Thank you.
Looks like it could be hard.
You did it!
I read your soul has ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reached their fort from the Bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and they need a lesson in losing blood.
Might be a problem. Luxuries.
Oh!
good. Gash's house. Tread lightly. This is a violent trail.
I had something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bickered.
wasteland taketh, and the wasteland giveth. Hmm?
in no time.
I've heard of you. The one who died Lord Scrotus. The one all that Gastown aims to kill. The bringer of chaos and carnage.
Go!
Sit tight.
Yes, Bradley. It is my sacred place.
Stay here. Something I gotta do.
Tell me about the ones you leave dead by the road. All the lives choked out.
Not my choice to kill.
You seem to enjoy it.
Never.
You don't fear killing because you think you control it. You tell yourself such. Blood is not on your hands, but on theirs. Perhaps it's not the killing you enjoy, but the moments of silence the fighting brings you.